Hi, and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make Addas Polo that I have blogged about before, but this time it's a new way. Here is the list of all the ingredients that you need, but you can download that at any time at my blog. To start with, you need some wonderful seasonings that you mix together, three bay leaves, and one well-chopped onion, 500 grams of meat, pre-cooked lentils, 1 American cup or 3 deciliters of rice, and of course some raisins, 3 deciliters to be more exact, that is pre-washed. You start with frying the onion about 5 or 6 minutes until it's translucent. Then you put it aside in the pan and fry the meat. And this time I used veal. Actually, this is one of the rare occasions that I use red meat. Then you mix it and fry it together, put the seasoning on. It takes about 10 minutes to fry the meat. And then you put the bay leaves on, you add the bay leaves. I use 3, but 2 is enough. 3 deciliters of water is added. Let it simmer during all the time you're preparing all the rest. Add some saffron water, and later on I will also add some tomato paste to make the color more red. And some lemon juice, of course. We always use lemon juice in everything. Put the lid on, let it simmer on low heat for a while. Bring the water to a boil, add the rice. And the rice has to be pre-soaked, actually, for 1 hour at least, in some salt water. Then you add the pre-cooked lentils. And bring the rice to a boil. And the quality of rice I'm using takes only 5 or 6 minutes, then it's ready. Drain it and then melt butter and some water in the pan, put the rice on, build it as a mountain, put the lid on that is folded in a kitchen towel, and then at the end towards the serving you mix the raisin with some butter and of course some saffron water before you are ready to put it all together. Now I always use a couple of spoons of rice that I mix with some saffron water, and then I put the rice on the dish, serving dish, and decorate it with the meat and the raisins on each side. And I can tell you, it tastes heavenly. So, nu shijan.